the next album is called Sincere, and I'm going to do a song from that album. This is called In My Room. I met Layla in 1988 when I was in college, and she was in college. Kind of semi. We're approaching the age of sage. And we were both college students who loved music, and at that time I wrote a song while I was in college that I never put on an album until my most recent album. So this is a song, I haven't sung this song in college, in concert in a long time, but it's called In My Room.
I sing alone in my room, but I'm trying to work out my gloom. The gospel and jazz.